must be going, no longer staying. The burning Thames I have to cross. Oh, I must be guided without a stumble into the arms of my dear lass. When he came to his true love's window, he knelt down gently on a stone, and it's through the window he whispered slowly, oh my dear girl, are you alone? She rose her head from her down soft pillow, and snowy were her milk white breasts, saying, who's there, who's there at my bedroom window, disturbing me for my long night's rest? Oh, I'm your love, but I can't reveal it. I pray you rise, love, and let me in, for I'm tired and worn from my long night's journey, and I am wet into the skin. This young girl rose and put on her clothing. She quickly let her true love in. All they kissed her sweetly, embraced together, till that long night was near an end. Oh, Willie dear, oh dearest Willie, where is the colour you had some time ago? Oh, Mary dearest, the clay has changed me. I'm but the ghost of your Willie, oh. Cockerel, oh handsome cockerel, pray do not crow until it is day. For your wings will make all the beaten gold, and your comb I will make all the silver grey. But the cock it crew, and it crew so fully, it crew 3 hours before it was day, and before 'twas day the moonlight or the light of day. Then Willie dear, oh dearest Willie, it's when shall I see